EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? I'm Joseph Lombard, aka IntoSC4, and welcome to a Madden NFL 16 Let's Play. This game just came out just today. It's August 25th as I'm recording this, but this will come out tomorrow, but it'll be today as soon as you watch this. So anyway, welcome to Madden NFL 16. Yes, football season is officially back. They're in preseason right now, but gonna get kickoff the season with a Madden NFL 16 Let's Play, and I'm gonna be doing the Let's Play here today, and then the next one I'll do is a Super Bowl special, like I did with Madden 15, and I think I did with Madden 25, I don't remember. I don't think I did Madden 25, but I did Madden 15, Super Bowl special. Anyway, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to play last year's Super Bowl team, Super Bowl 49, the Patriots and Seahawks. And it's really disappointing that the Seahawks didn't win the Super Bowl because they're my favorite NFL team. So, but let's see if I could do good with them. Let's see. Yeah, we'll do pro, sure. And let's see, 5 minute quarters. Let's have a night game. Alright, that's fine. Let's just get this game started. Oh, ow. Popped my back. Felt good though. Beasley Jr. Gotta get started sooner or later, right? How long is the loading? This is the first game I'm ever playing since I got the game. NFL, EA Sports. Oh, it's Russell Wilson. Oh, it's Tom Brady. Prime time. It is Doug Baldwin. And here we go. Oh yeah, we're about to get started here, and it looks like I'm gonna get the ball first. Alright. Let's return middle. Here we go! Game on! Go, 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 go. Oh god. I'm at the 24 yard line to begin with. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's new. I think. I don't remember. Anyway, that looks cool. Let's go with the coach suggestions. We're gonna do some passes right now. Let's do the quick slant. There you go. Oh boy. Alright, I'm good. Is there a way I can, where do I go? There we go, options, right? Hold on. Let's do all pro. Alright. Second and two. I think I did all pro last year when I did this game. Alright. Oh, that was bad. Alright, that was a bad throw. It's okay. Hey, by the way, even if I lose this game, it's gonna be fun. It's Marshawn Lynch. Let's do the stick, sure. There you go, first down, right? Yep, got first down. Oh no, fourth and two! I saw it said fourth and two. I thought I got... Alright. Alright, I'm gonna punt it. It's too early to go for it. Well, that sucks. Go get him. Go get him. Oh yeah! 26 yard line. I thought I barely got first down, but I guess I did not. It is Tom Brady. Yeah, let's do coach suggestions. It'll be dogs. Alright, here we go. Oh, get him! Oh, yeah! Who was that? Nice. Good job, right? Just move them back. I think they lost 11 yards in that. Let's do the... 3 buzz, show 2. Wow, this is second 20. Alright, if we can keep doing that, that'd be good. That'd be great. Uh-oh. There you go. Alright. It's third down. Let's hold him. Let's hold him here. See the Cove 3 Sky Press. No, 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 watch it! Ah, they dropped it, they dropped it. That's good, 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 good. All right. Nice. Yeah, they're gonna punt it. PR middle. Okay, let's try this again for the Seahawks. Oh, come on. I tried to do more spin moves. Alright, at the 41 yard line, that's not bad. Okay, let's try the PA mountain slide. Throw it away! Nice, 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 nice! Go! Oh, I tripped! I bet he could have kept going had he not been off balance. That's okay. Got it. Oh, man, I almost got sacked too. I had to give away. Look at that! He didn't lose his balance. I don't know how many more yards I would have made. Let's do the TE angel. Angle. My bad. I said angel, but it's angle. That's an angel, sounds better. Uh-oh! Mmm! I was in trouble as soon as I threw it, I knew it. Ooh, the strong flood, let's do that one. Oh no! That got an interception. That sucks. Well, that sucks. So I threw it away once already. Alright. Cuff 3 Sky Press. Alright, so that's one interception already. That sucks. Oh god. Watch it, watch it. Did he just trip? Oh, what the? I thought he, what? That was weird. He lost a yard. Watch this, I tripped one of his own players right there. And look at that! I thought usually when you fall. All right, sure. That was weird. Oh, watch him. Get him. Alright, let's just go away from the ball, why not? Alright, so we're gonna be at the 20-yard line with 5 seconds left. Jesus, come on. Let's do the read option. Let's do a run play. Oh, what the? Why did Wilson go that way? What? What happened there? Looked like I was going. Oh, that's the end of the first quarter. Looked like I was heading my way towards the left, and then he just stopped. Okay. So the end of the first quarter, no score. Prime time. And we're back. Oh, this game is sponsored by Gatorade. That was a quick commercial. Quickest commercial I've probably ever seen. The strong flood didn't do good for me last... you know what? Let's do that. Let's just do the strong flood. Last time I used strong flood, I got intercepted. Oh, come on! See, the strong flood is not good. I gotta have to pass it. I'm gonna have to pass it. I'm at the 13-yard line. And the wrong side, too. Let's do the bunch trail. Oh, God, what's with that throw? Gosh, it looks like it's just aggressive throws. Crap. See, I don't know what happened to Russell Wilson at that first play. Because it looked like he was going, it was going to go left. And then he decided to go, he stopped, and then he went again. Boosh. He dropped it. Nice job. Alright. Not looking good. Ooh, let's do the thunder smoke. Oh boy. Yep. Alright. Only gained 2 yards. Do the cover 4. Give him. There you go. Alright, knocked him back 2 yards. So we need to keep doing. It looked like he did the splits. Okay, never mind. Overlord Blitz. Let's do that. Although, I bet they're going to try to do a pass play right here. Yep. Also, oh, get him! Nice. Lane. Alright!
Look at this. Nice.
Let's go to the right. Alright, come on, we gotta get something here. Boosh. Alright, or we could just do that again, why not? Instead of gaining some yards. No, let's do a run play right now, inside zone. Oh yeah! Go Marshawn Lynch! Oh, that was good. That was good. Alright, that wasn't mad. I think I'm gonna try some run plays right now. Inside zone split. I'm 2nd and 2 at the 28-yard line. Oh, you got in my way, dude. I did get first down, so that's okay. Oh boy, get up. All right, come on, Lynch, get up. Just laying there. Inside zone split. Let's keep doing that. Oh, it was the 2-minute warning. Okay. So, still no score in the game, which is kind of boring. I'm not gonna lie, this game is boring. Not the game itself, but I mean, this ball game, I should say, is boring. Because it's just no score. Let's do the 0-1 trap. Gotcha, man. Let's do the stick. Because the strong flood hasn't been good for me. Jesus! Come on! This is not good. Seriously. Seems like any play I try to do is just not working. I don't want to watch the replay. I'm going to do the HP dive. I'm gonna get something, guys. Come on. 3rd and 9. There you go. First down, maybe. Oh, come on. I looked good at first. 4th and 1. Timeout, 2nd quarter. Damn. Let's do the max cover punt. Tell you what, someone's got to score. Yeah, what? Okay. Odd Overlord Blitz. Gosh darn it! Yep, I got a flag. I went too early. Yep. No, don't you be like this. I did go early. Because I hate when the camera zooms out like that because it just fools you, you know? Sorry, guys. That's my fault. I hate that. I hate when I do that. There we go. Oh, there you go. 2nd down. The 1 quarterback. Come on, guys, we gotta stop them. Us now. Okay. Oh, interception! Oh, I jumped. He liked that jump. It's good for now until I throw it away, which I'm probably most likely going to do. It's been a boring game, I tell you what. Look at that interception. Nice. And look at that hop! Wasn't that nice or what? See, I don't want to do the strong flip because that's not good. Let's do the curls. Let's try that. All right, here we go. All right, I don't think we gain anything there. Nope. Thought so. Yeah, no kidding. Do the shakes. Oh boy. Oh yeah, go. Keep going. Oh man. I bet I could have gotten that touchdown had not been him there. All right. Oh, stop showing replay. Let's do the Z spot. Oh, we're not gonna have time. Alright, that's the end of the first half. No score. That's boring, isn't it? I got a score here. Alright, so I got the most passing yards, most rushing yards. 4.3 yards per play. Oh man, if he didn't lose his balance, I wonder how many more yards he could have gone. Alright, here we go. Oh man! Oh, I lose my play, I was so close! Damn it. Get him. Alright, just keep giving them yards, why not? If only the timer didn't run out. So I had a good possession going. Get him. All right. He has a fall. That's didn't gain anything, so that's good. Well, let's do the edge sting. That sounds cool. Interception! Go! Keep going! Yes! Touchdown! Interception! Touchdown! Yes! Oh my goodness! Finally, one of us scored. Oh, that was great. GG. Now I gotta make us this, pack. That was nice. Interception, touchdown. Alright, let's do this. Oh, that's gonna be good. And it's good. 7-0 Seahawks. Alright, finally. Finally, someone's on the board. Because it was getting boring. Now I gotta hold them off. Here we go. And he's gonna knee it. All right. Outside safety blitz. All right, guys. Kyle, hold him off. Honestly, even if the game finishes 7-0, it's still kind of boring, honestly. That's the best thing that's happened in this game was the interception touchdown. Oh, I don't want to watch replays. So many replays, I'm telling you. All right. Oh, oh, he's out of bounds. Still first down, though. God, I wish, oh, all right, I just clicked. Man, I wish there was a way to turn off the replays. Well, there is, but I was screwing around with the settings, I just never seemed to find it. Oh, God. God. Yeah, let's just keep showing replays. 3 cloud. 2nd and 3rd. Come on, guys. Oh, nice. All right, just keep doing that. think about it, Tom Brady has thrown two interceptions. Ooh, the Aggie Cloud Star. Let's try that one. Defense. Oh, yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Go, Richard Sherman. Look at this. How did this work? Oh, yeah. Another interception touchdown. And the difficulties on all pro. I mean, you saw I put on all pro. I was going to put at pro at first, but I thought I would have made it too easy. Look at that, just die for it. And no one seemed to get to me. Richard Sherman. And he's mean, too. Another interception touchdown. Look at that. Wait. GG. Alright. Oh no, what are we doing here? Oh no, you're not. No. You better give me this touchdown, because that was awesome. Alright. Nice. So I do get the touchdown. Boosh! And it's good. 14-0 Seahawks. Alright. Let's kick off to the right this time. Alright. So, after not scoring in the first half, got two touchdowns in the third. Both of them interception touchdowns, thanks to Tom Brady throwing it away for the Patriots. They wasted all their energy from the Super Bowl. Seahawks are coming back. Let's do the three clouds show two. Alright, up 14-0 in the third quarter, 2 minutes 24 seconds at the 17-yard line. That's what we gotta keep doing. So just think about it, like I said, there was no score in the first half, but then immediately got two interception touchdowns in the second half. Ooh, under smoke. I got lucky with the Richard Sherman one, though. Oh, goodness! Well, I mean, he had an open spot. He could have gone straight, but that's good he didn't. So it's 3rd and 7. Oh boy, go get him. All right. Oh, there's a flag. Yeah, illegal forward pass, buddy. Yeah, we're gonna accept that. All right. So, Tom Brady is just throwing this away for the Patriots. I like that. Oh boy, where to go here? Hoop! I couldn't do a spin move. Alright, whatever. It's Russell Wilson. No, let's do some running plays right now. No point in passing and not, no point in passing and throwing it away, you know what I mean? Oh, ouch. HB slip. Because the strong flight has not been a good play for me in this game, so not going to use that one. Ooh, nice. Alright. First down. 39-yard line. And it looks like we're about to end the third quarter. Gonna go into the fourth. HB wheel. But don't have time anyway. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed triangle. Alright. I was gonna pick square, which was the PA end around. But we'll go with this. You know what? That was better than I expected. Alright, I'll take it. First and goal. You know what? I'm gonna try and go for another touchdown. I know I can attempt to go for a field goal here, but what's the point, right? Let's try to get up 21 to nothing. Pete Carroll. Honestly, I think this is the closest. Yeah, let's do the run plays. This is probably the closest before someone's scoring a touchdown so far in this game. Go, Lynch! Oh, why did you go to the left? The right was open. We would have been fine. Alright, let's just keep doing running plays. Shoot. I'm gonna have to turn the page here. Alright, let's try that one. One of those frequent plays. Oh, one trap. Let's do that. Go, Lynch! Up! Alright. Inching up there. No, I don't want to do a pass play. Alright. I guess I'm gonna do a pass play. Why, I don't know. Sure, we'll go with the stick, I guess. Alright, there's no run play. So we're gonna go for it. Oh, did I get it? Oh, I dropped it. See if there was a run play. Maybe. No, we're just gonna do the field 21-yard field goal. Jesus, where's that going? You know, just be safe with it. 17-0, Seahawks. Alright, I mean, I could have gone for it, maybe get another touchdown, but you know what? I'm gonna be safe here. Just get the 3 points. Alright. And with 2 minutes, 59 seconds left, it's the Patriots' turns. You know, I kind of wish there wasn't. Shutout game. My Patriots have no score. There were a couple of times where they could have scored. Thunder smoke. So less than 3 minutes. Gotta hold them off. We're at the 22-yard line in the fourth quarter. 17-0 Seahawks. And I believe they lost yardage there. Last year when I got Madden in NFL 15, I did a Let's Play on that game too as soon as it came out, and I lost the exhibition game. And then when the Super Bowl special came along, I won that game. So, you know, last year, Madden NFL 15, I lost the exhibition game. Looks like I'm doing good with this one so far. And the difficulty was on All Pro as well on that when I did that exhibition game. It's looking good for me so far. Undersmoke 2. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's do this. Go get him! Get him! Alright, fourth down. Alright, he's gonna... Unless they go for it. Are they gonna go for it? So, I mean, it's 2 minutes left. Technically. I'm about to hit the 2 minute warning as well. Nope, they're gonna punt it. Alright. Yep, here's the 2 minute warning. Oh, so what's looking good for me? 17-0 Seahawks. Tom Brady's gonna get beat. Tom Brady threw 3 interceptions in this game. So here's a score by quarter. So far I'm shutting out the Patriots. Alright, so less than 2 minutes left in the fourth quarter. What? Why did you spin that way? Alright, whatever. It's okay. What are you upset about? We're winning. Let's just do some run plays. Oh, that was a nice move. Go, Lynch! Alright, first down. Okay. That's inside zone split. Let's just keep doing running plays. And I'm gonna waste some of the clock here. Gotta waste some of the clock. Even though I'm up 17-0. Doesn't matter. Because they could somehow score at least two touchdowns quickly. The strong power. So 2nd and 6. With less than a minute left. All right. So, looks like we are going to win. All right. Let's do a pass play. 20 seconds left. Some of the clock here. Here we go. 10 seconds. Oh boy, they intercepted it. Fletcher, man. 2 seconds left. Let's see if Patriots somehow score a touchdown here. It wouldn't matter anyway if they score. I don't think they're gonna, though. I wouldn't be surprised, though. Nice, so, wow, man. Alright, max up 3D. Man up. Come on. Shut him out here. No way. No way they're gonna score a touchdown. Oh, yeah, there's no way. They're in trouble. Oh, look at this! Yep, it's over. There were like 6-7 people over there. GG, we won 17-0 Seahawks over the Patriots. We have shut down the Patriots. We have shut down Tom Brady on all pro difficulty. I could have bumped up the difficulty a little bit more, but you know, all pro. I mean, last year when I got Madden NFL 15, I did an exhibition game. I did a Let's Play on it. I lost on all pro difficulty, so I thought I'd do all pro difficulty again, and this year we won. Now, the next time I will play this game, I mean, I'll play this game, but the next time I'll do a Let's Play on this game is the Super Bowl special, which that won't be till the end of January to February. Alright, so this Let's Play has come to a close. Let's look at this. 17, 97 passing yards. Rushing yards 42, average yard per play 4.9, and takeaways is 3. Alright. Nice. So that was good. That was good. So, hope you enjoyed the Madden NFL 16 Let's Play. And, I'll be playing this game from time to time, but just not for a video. So, next one will be the Super Bowl special. Who's going to be in the Super Bowl 50 this year? So, see you guys later.